To my lovely Polina, you see, she was my girlfriend for 4 years and I will never forget. We were like the sea combined together, it was the best. It was amazing even though we were far away. We were so close but we were far away, because we didn't make an effort that day and everything was lost off every single way that we could potentially imagine. That way was just so difficult to understand, but when I first met her I was like, whoa, she's mine, cause she's so warm and I felt at home, and I never felt no energy like that with anyone before, and it was just amazing. I remember the good times, taking her to Cuba with my money and doing lots of things to do, with lots of shopping, getting her whatever she wanted and anytime she really wanted. It made me feel like a man beside her. She really liked to eat a lot and we went to different restaurants, like we went to Aji Sushi, and it's a restaurant that nobody ever can see. But everything was a little bit socially awkward between us, because everything was trying to be real, trying to flatline the way society makes everybody today. You know, there is a lot of stereotypes with the way that people gotta go about their life though. You know, it's just so hard to show some love when you're just so complex. But it's not an excuse, so we're gonna put it a direction, and we're gonna take away the news from the head of a perfection, as we don't want people suffering in the lifestyle that they wanna try to live in through. I really loved her too, and no matter, a lot of people told me that I shouldn't be together with her, and I was a little bit confused because they didn't understand what was supposed to be in my heart, and I felt like I was wearing the same noose that we tried to part by with. And that was so hard because there was a lot of hardships in the type of life, and we had a little bit problems with the understanding how we could do everything financially, but now everything can be okay. It was just the way that the mindset was growing differently, things could be bestowed and things could change every single time, you never know. That's why I kept the love for this type of time, because I really want and hope that she will come back to me on some level, and we will see the things that are beautiful with the sense that how things can be, and just not getting too far away. She was really good at home, she cooked nice meals every day, and every single time I came home she would have something planned, whether it was romantic or whether she would make me do things, sit on a chair, can't say, but it was good any other type of day. It was immature but I loved it till the single way. She was so emotional and cute, I was so logical, I really wanna be kinda helping her, gonna be like her. I mean, it's a little bit hard to understand. I was not emotional, I was logical, everything was different, and I didn't even feel my own body anymore. And I looked at her beautiful blue eyes and blonde hair, and I just wanna hold her tight and kiss her, that I never even got off her. And it seemed like it was psychologically really bad, even a little bit unattractive as I had, and I wasn't being a man, and I wasn't doing things that are supposed to be right about everything that happens to be a thing in life. But now I understand, and I really want her to be and come back, as I thought about many people.